The choice of this election is now between strength and weakness, between success or failure, between safety or anarchy, between peace or conflict, and prosperity or catastrophe. We are living in a catastrophe. With your vote on November 5th, 2024, we're going to crush Joe Biden. We're going to beat him at the ballot box, and we're going to settle our unfinished business. It's unfinished.